Is it 4 and 8?
Okay. All right. Who wants to check?
Just play it live stream. Just top it.
I won 700. You guys can top the rest.
They seem to like hockey pucks right here. All right, good luck to everybody. Call. Call. And option check. Four players to the flop. Check, check. Check. Got it. Two players. Check. Check draw. Got it?
Is having a metal cover going to affect anything?
Yeah, the metal.
That's a coin.
I don't know. Can't put Eric, can you use that thingy?
Huh?
Can you use that?
Coin cover.
Is it metal?
Tim, you have like two seats.
Probably.
Can it just leave it on top of there?
No, it's not. It's radio frequency that.
Justin JP 360.
If I get that.
Oh.
I just might be a temple.
Coin's not metal, is it? Some kind of metal?
GMR.
I'm going to say probably not.
I think it's too much time to figure your name. What's your name? I'm Dave.
I'm Dave.
Nice to meet you. I would remember that.
Yeah. That was intimidates her.
No, don't.
He smoozes with the women and intimidates her. That's cool about them.
What about Pat Steeler? I know it.
Me?
Yep. I mean, if that theory were true, then why do I talk to Ron all the time?
That's true.
Ron's like my best friend. Ron's like,
what are you saying about me?
He suggested that I'm doing something tactical.
Justin JP, GMR 36Q.
Raise it up. Call. Cool.
Why are you not sick? Two players in.
Check.
This is an interest check for 3-6 with Mikhail W. JB, 3-6 kill interest.
Got it.
JM, 3-6 kill interest.
So easy. The math would just be so easy, you know? Right here, right now. Quad tens lose the quad queens.
I was thinking queens.
You were thinking queens? You were thinking queens? Okay, so I'll do the tens.
Queens and threes are all
going to be on me then.
Small and big, but.
No harm in a smile for the picture. It'll probably be something really weird. Two thumbs up.
Doesn't the loser get small blind here, man?
I'm the one that is the loser, which is weird.
Attention players, we're going to start a new 3-6 skill. Table 17. For Ray S, Drew
option.
W, JB, JM, Brian S, Carl L, Vince, 3 R, AC. Table 17, 3-6 skill.
All in.
All in.
I was in Queens.
No. But I did have one of the tens. Just one, though.
It's that clock rolling, Aaron.
What? Thank you.
Maybe I shouldn't have said
that. Just play it twice.
5 hours at the same spot.
Sorry about that.
There's a guy that's
Don L.
This guy, the new guy playing here, he's got a real long beard.
Yeah.
Comes from high up the street, little guy. But he's I've seen him at Canterbury and here. He called the checking people on not resetting the clock. But, hey man, I mean it's cool, but kind of not really. Now you did it twice. We the people, we want those 4 minute breaks, man. We need that. Sometimes you're scrapping. Vicky knows. She'll tell you right now. Oh, she doesn't want to talk because she's got cards, but she'll believe me once she pulls, she'll tell you all about it.
On me?
Yeah, no. Okay. Yeah, we're good. It's a raise over there. Yep.
Oh, man. A newfound friend.
Yeah. Looking for a double.
I'm
going to
suck it in.
I was
skinny
enough.
I'm going to
call. Two players.
You realize I have a team
cat. I hope you do. You're going to need it.
Well, I figure you're not coming,
like
light coming under the gun. What do I
should be 16.
We're not in a position, you know. I got
well, it. I realize that you have to be coming with something nice, but since you know that, I realize that you have to know. But I'm coming very correct.
Heads up.
Yeah.
Check. Cooper.
Ace queen.
Yep, good. All right, Ming's coming up.
Thanks, lady.
Somewhere I made an error, and their error was not rearranging the street block. Man, nice hand. Nice hand, wider. There, I can't ever learn.
The dealer spotted me, this is yours. I mean, I didn't put it in.
Show two people. I had to show you. I knew you had a big hand.
I remember you coming in.
Thank you.
You might not have.
That's good. Why don't you put it out there, right? Can't find it. Great.
Right, give it to Harry the most. That just sounds weird.
Look at that one.
I don't think you bought it.
I'm gonna get a pair.
GMR, did you want? George double left, 2-4 stud. Clarion 8.
Ole.
Ole.
Shannon, is that one seat?
I don't think it's less. 11 more.
Thank you.
Justin, JP, do you want 2 100?
And that kicker.
Connor did it.
Terrible river for you.
Lucky river. I like that flop.
Yeah, great.
Pat James,
and the third, once they both check, they're like, hell yeah.
Game.
I tell you, hey, jump. We all just made $11.
That's even worse.
Okay,
that's not worse.
You can't
play
5-8. Oh, yes, you can play 5-8. You trying to win, or you try to sit there and watch someone else take the chip?
I didn't have 5-8.
No, I'm messing around.
All
right. Well, come on.
I wish it was 5-8.
$40,000 to $80,000
It was a decent
flop.
90, 100,000, 106,000
He's got me.
He's got it. Ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah,
that's it. The guy that makes things work.
Had a 4 times.
Yeah, you had a lot of aces. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Dude, that's a win in my book, man.
Oh, you love that.
I could have put him on a pocket pair and been raised.
Yeah,
right, but yeah, all you can do is see that deuce.
It could have been on a good draw.
Oh man, we got a huge take down. Finally, off. Thank goodness, I can cover my 2 bullets.
Well, that's a good issue to have. Right?
I know, but I'm not. I'm just not looking.
And a fluster? Is that what
you're
gonna
have to put some slack
here? Well, take your time stacking them.
I gotta put my cards in the box.
Nobody rush.
Mike W. 2 more stud. Table 8.
Great. All in. Level up. Okay. Jump queen.
One time.
One time.
Ouch. Larry and
I. I used my one time for this.
As it turns out, that's not true. You can use it as many times.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh,
you are
don't,
able
don't
to.
Don't tell them that. Why is it called a one time?
But that's not why you got the pin. The reason you got the pin is because you're a lock box.
I need three more yellow.
Because you doubled up with four or five points. Tell
me how you're
No, I folded it the second time.
No, you hit some hands. You've been all in a few times.
I hit
when they needed
ridiculous.
To.
Yeah.
You hit when you needed to.
Yeah.
Good.
That's
good.
What you
give me something over an 8 one of these times.
Maybe next hand. Only one though.
Okay, Matt.
Three arms and a seat.
Matt.
Four so studs. Many Billy, do you have one?
What was that? That's
crushing me.
That's crazy.
That's crazy.
Hey, what,
then
you
guys give me a walk?
That is really yes, that you got a walk. I don't even know where we are right now. I wish we were at Fort Rucker. We'll say that right now.
How about David Buster?
All right. I want to start having poker tournaments at Fort Rucker. Then there'd be like 300 every time.
So many times today.
No.
I pulled.
Well, it's a call with anything except that.
Yeah.
I've had it like 5 times today.
Oh, really?
My pocket things got beat by 7 or so over there.
Is that the one?
Yeah, you were there, weren't
you? Yeah, I had 7-2 on that one. I would have flopped the full house. Like, what?
Yeah, that pocket king, 7 deuce beat me.
That's what I'm doing.
Two pair on the river.
Is that you?
It might have been. I've been there a couple times.
Ron is crazy, man. That's what happened. Ron,
that's the theory.
Ron comes from the ATC School of Poker.
Can he two cards? Can you tell? The number of hands up? Well, it's true. You never know.
I actually was C5. That guy did.
On me?
Nope. Not on you.
Yeah,
right.
All in. GL player.
Thank you, sir. TYS. Is that the check set to you? Or?
26.
Oh, okay.
Come on, baby.
Oh, you know what? If you hit this thing, you'd be right back in it. 100K right there.
Let's see what happens.
I'm rooting for you from the bottom of my heart, I swear.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Drew W on a table change to six. Steve S, 3-6 kill. Table six.
Yeah, I'm done.
Nah. Oh.
Bang bang.
Good move. Yeah. Guess he figured you had one, it was bigger than the juice.
Oh, yeah.
It's open for hearts or
two pairs. Yeah. You take the lead.
That's for sure.
Yeah, they're getting stuck on it all in. Yeah. Drop them
inside the box.
Oh, the flop? Yeah, okay.
Hi, Sam.
I get it.
Yep.
I always say that because I'm on the Yeah. Dude, I was supposed to have a can with that.
Well, I didn't know that.
Oh, yeah. I forgot to tell you.
Hey, you talking about the flop, right?
Yeah, when you go to put the three cards
yeah,
out.
Yeah, let's put it here?
Yeah.
Okay. Great.
And I would really want to get involved with it. If it was someone other than you, I would. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. I don't know if I'm missing out on that for action. I might have definitely done another bad idea. Gold bat monster, weird crappy raise. Your tilt raise, that would be too. I know what you're all about to find that. Hey.
It was better than a two room.
I believe.
A lot better.
It's three to one.
A lot better.
Attention guests are getting interest check for 2-4 hold up. Interest check only. 2-4. Don A. Still in 2-4 hold up.
All in.
Ole still in 2-4 hold up. No, thank you. Mike W. still in 2-4 hold up. No, thank you. Drew W. still in 2-4 hold up. No, thank you. 3RJC still in 2-4 hold up. No, thank you. Drew W, are you still interested in 2-100? Thank you.
Oh man, you snuck that one by. Yeah, he snuck that one by for sure.
Woo! That was close. Very close.
Yeah, he's a winner if you call buy one sandwich, get one or equal or lesser value for free at Arby's, because that was the coupon he had in his hand. That's it. He said he had big cards, he had two Arby's coupons. and one expired.
I should have went over the top on you.
Glad I pulled a 3-4.
I'm not there. I know you didn't have no idea.
Dang it. 2,086.
Well,
Alex is French.
Alex. That war.
Alex.
Don't you dare do that, Vicky.
Got it.
No, you didn't have to do that.
I have no choice.
You didn't have to do that. You should look at me and see how I was feeling first.
I did. Coming this way. Oh. Sorry then.
Yeah.
I think it's active. Yeah, he was yelling at me earlier. Thank you guys.
I apologize now, I can't deal with these cards.
For the final table cards?
Yeah.
We don't need to see them. I know you. Let's have it.
All right.
I'm so happy I got another jack eight.
70,000?
70?
Yeah.
Made it, damn you. Very nice. It's so funny you catch it. I'm like, he was full of crap. Put a jack or eight out there.
Oh, no.
No, it's just a big betting game.
I keep looking at number four. I didn't even know you were in the hand.
All in. Call. Hey,
yeah,
cards up,
need a straight.
Oh.
For a two for seven. Looking for a straight.
Thank you.
Wait a minute. Give my card back.
I had her favorite ace deuce.
Oh. That's what I
do. Did you?
Hey,
I went to play it.
Oh, yeah, we went up, didn't we?
Yep. Don't let the suit out of the nanny, though. Eight and 16 are the line. 16 is the minimum bet. Yep, 61.
I think I get 75.
I definitely had a call.
One more call.
They're both black.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You had a pretty good chance.
They're both black. They weren't even so.
So I had a call. You guys, when I heard about it, chop page 330, even up. Better than third place.
I'm open.
It's better than third place.
We're all fairly.
I'd be fine with it.
I'd be fine.
We could play it. We could. Can we split and then play it out?
We can split once and play it out. We can play. Why don't we take 300 each and play for the remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 180.
I can live with that.
Everybody good on that?
300 each, play for 180.
Yep. And if there's another chop, then it ends the tournament. But obviously, there's still motivation to play.
Yeah. Have they made a deal about something?
Everyone's taking 300?
Yeah, but the winner gets the leftover.
All right.
Nice job.
Take the last
one. Yeah, one is
one in. Cool. Okay.
Now you're all dead for sure. I know.
Gloves are off now.
And you're all going all in dark this hand. See where the chips end up.
Or do better.
No.
Sweet. It's a good afternoon. Read it about.
10 times my money. Last time you had a set of queens, so there we got 8, 9 of hearts here. 10, 10.
Check. Set. Pass.
Ooh, playing poker now.
All right.
Playing poker now. Oh, that was a big mistake up until that point. Everyone assumed that you would have a top set. So one crazy hand like that, people don't forget. But now, oh man.
Now we know.
Yeah, that was a...
I took it for the team and...
That was a baseball pass to the lower back right there, man. 10-8, holy moly. Makes me want to go to the All-In Grill and bury my sorrows with some mashed potatoes, you know what I'm saying, Ron?
Yeah. We've all been there.
I don't know if it's that bad.
I think you're right. You don't love the edges. I'm pissed off because I would have fought two bear. Shit, I've seen right through your bluff.
Is that me?
Yep. Okay. Raise. All in.
We can buy it.
Oh man, I'm not a very good card either, but I just really felt that I was going to buy it. Of course, it's false. A very good card.
Nice.
Individually, they were great. Together, they were okay.
So, right, because one was your favorite number, and
neither of them were numbers. Oh, the damn coloring book. My head.
Thomas T.
James S. to 100. James S. to 100.
Check. All in.
Player in on 12.
Yeah. So 170. Okay, 20.
110. 20, 20, 40, 60,
yeah, 110.
Oh, showing that we're playing Pulse at Stone, but you have nothing. That's how it has to go. Right. Yeah. This is just, so this is how it is written.
Please good.
So it shall be
ace
9.
Ace queen. Ace queen.
Ace 9.
That was still good.
Way good. I'm keeping fun with clean anything.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
$3,000 innings.
Bullshit. Ron, don't sweat. Mary hates. I'm trying to get through her day.
I think so.
She's trying to live her life, but we're trying to live ours, okay? That's what she needs while she's in the workplace. And you cussing up a storm about the all-in grill.
Yeah, bro.
Oh my God.
That was amazing. I
wonder if that ever happened. $20,000 is the minimum.
All in.
All in. Say mashed potatoes.
Yeah. Mashed potatoes and gravy, non style. $167,000. I don't know. We're buying it.
It's $120,000.
I say
140, yeah, 140,
155. I don't know if I even did any. Yes. Oh man, you can make a bad
lay down. Maybe. That would be.
Never. Let's try to flip your port and stack it that way.
Everything I've done with you so far has been wrong. You've gotten the better of me. It's not quite enough to eliminate me.
That's hey fair. There, please. All in.
All in.
All in.
American Airlines.
That can't be good.
Oh, you did it before. You got the aces before.
And he does. Nice.
Yeah, this is important.
I think you got
me. I got 105 plus.
Yeah, you got me.
175.
Yeah.
Good luck, everyone.
Yep.
Thanks, Ron.
All right, thanks, Ron. Okay, we got this right here.
How lonely down here.
Spread out a little.
Yeah, I guess it's the foliage.
Yeah. Not much time. Not many, very often you get that much room.
Yeah. My legs up over here.
It's just all eyes on you now. You got the whole table looking down at you.
Where I showered this morning.
Something, because there's nothing you'd have to say.
You can look at it online later today.
Running good today.
Meg is here.
Meg?
Yeah, same thing.
Same thing.
Thanks.
You guys just share one check because you just everyone thinks to each other?
I don't want to share checks with him. He's always small in the
way you work for him.
Yeah.
Been a while. Damn, Billy.
Hey, you got any more orange on you?
Yeah, you want some?
Yeah. Firepower.
Alright. Are we here?
Yep.
My big time.
You are.
Andy A, 4A kill. Sean S, 4A kill.
Alan.
Oh, how much is it?
And no. 49.
Oh, I can't believe you. That's crazy. How are you holding that?
This one's mine.
28,000 to 140,000. Plus eliminated player.
Greg Ray, she shoved on a gun.
She ain't got nothing. So you think you made it?
She had the door for
name.
I love that hand.
Their name is
I love that hand.
So everybody knows that. She's coming to play.
It's tricky too, yeah. You gotta watch out. For like an hour ago, you didn't even know how to
do it.
Yeah. And now it's the old standby.
Right.
There you go.
Remember, Billy.
All in.
Shot S, 4A kill.
Ooh, that's a lot. How much is it? Like 150-ish? 200-ish?
It's just like you.
What's up, dude?
Huh? What's the changes?
Last call for Sean S. 4A kill. Last call, Sean. Patrick, you got a seat there at 12?
This is your best spot right here.
Andy A, 200 spread.
No, that's what it is. Oh, you're 20,000 window. Oh, we messed that up.
20,000 window.
Really?
Alan.
Alan.
So here she comes. You're down to 49,000. All you had to do is call 29,000 after 400k stack. You've been out of here. You could catch
a or she would have doubled up. She would have 200 right now.
When they pulled her off.
When they pulled her off?
Yeah, every day.
The computer. Mark, the one he had?
Yeah, like you just.
Okay.
Last one,
too. In order to mark, you got to go over the circle.
Oh, if any hand that dealt, you go over the circle eventually, yeah. Showdown, no showdown, anything, any hand should go over the circle. It just clears out the computer better.
Okay.
It works if you don't do it, but it's better if you do it.
So what's he saying?
Yeah. He's saying, that I don't know how to work the system.
Mm-hmm. That's what I get. That's what
sounds
I get.
Like you're working the system.
Canadian. Huh?
You catch that?
Yeah.
You catch that one?
Something about working the system. All that.
Oh yeah. Are we?
Are you, yeah, you do it.
I think I put three.
Oh,
are they?
Yeah. We'll do the next hand.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good thing.
Blinds up next hand.
Teddy Gussie. JL 200 spread. JL 2100.
Can they be on top of each other?
Yeah.
Really? They can be?
Oh. Even yeah. Kind of ruining it.
You have a fair card window?
Well, you know I'll be watching Twitch, bro. I'll get all your whole game down later tonight. I'm taking notes.
You're much better than that.
You know what, Vic? You're right. But I'll know that it's there if I need it, if I need a resource.
All right, 4, 12, 24.
What if I don't have a computer? I can't watch it. I don't have a car.
Yeah, library. Library's the best bet. All you know you do is go to a school and just say you're there to pick up your little brother and kind of see the media.
I'm actually working at a school tonight. I'm supposed to be there right now.
Oh, I'm sure they're so happy about that. So I'm going to be a little late. I'm at running aces.
I'm killing it right now.
Yeah.
I'll be late.
I mean, we already chopped. It's like it's this weird thing. We already chopped, but we're still playing for more. I'll tell you about it when I get there.
So how is it though after? Can the first person get it all? Or?
Yeah.
Winner take all.
Winner take all. Well,
nothing to lose for $90.
You know I'm in getting ready to show. I haven't even looked here.
117,000.
Raise it.
I'll call. I just looked at one. I don't know what it is.
Oh,
give me those threes. 2, 4, 5.
No, no, close.
Like 10 pack, huh? Oh, he's got hearts, too. He's taking my ounce out of there.
Wild.
Nobody I'd rather give him to, Dick.
Oh, thanks, Dick.
Good ball, man.
I don't have a computer, so I have to talk to you face-to-face and see what he's done.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, probably.
Tomorrow here. Oh. I don't know.
I think
I put 3 in also.
I put 4 in.
I think I put 3
in. I put 4 in.
Good eyes.
You must have my hustle over here. My 1K hustle.
I trust this guy with my life. And he goes and do that.
Good luck, guys.
See you, buddy.
Good job, BDCD, for 2-4 stud. 3-6 hole on the kill and 4-8 hole on the kill. BDC top 2-4 stud, 3-6
male,
4-8 kill. If anybody's interested, please see the board.
I call.
I
Let's dance.
We're dancing. You got names. Oh, man. I'm going to help you alive. Good. Nice playing with you, Vic.
Thank you. Good luck.
See you next time.
Yep.
What was it like this? Don't want to muck them? Okay. This hand too?
Yep. And then it clears it off.
Thank you.
Garbage. One big.
24.
Thank you. Pitchers?
All in. Wasn't my fault, Jeff.
No, I'm good.
Thank you.
Same like that. I had to walk with the table for a second.
Look at you.
Oh, I know again. I keep on doing that.
Walking
away from me. Pulling off of the table?
No, I got a lot of money up. I won, and this lady, they were showing a five. She got pocket sevens. She don't split them.
That's the perfect opportunity.
Yeah, she got the
five and six, four, five and six all day long.
I couldn't believe that. She just doesn't split them. So I look at her, I said, the whole table said, split them. She split them, next two cards, 4-10, 4-10. She got 21, 21. So I had to walk away for a second. Let her lose her money.
Option big.
That's a good move. That allows me to catch up to you. You got to get it. I was small. I lived in.
They go 1,000.
They're not tossing it?
Nope.
Cheating. Good try, though.
Cheating.
I'm about to take some blinds, though.
I'm supposed to get a tape.
I take small, I take big. That sounds pretty cool.
Got me in the past 24 little candles.
Shannon, y'all on there? Sarah, y'all on there?
Oh, she's sorry.
I got
you. Are you still
on? Player on 17.
More.
124
total.
Oh, good deal.
Yeah, exactly. If you're thinking 125, yeah. Total discount. We're up all that three times.
That was y'all taking pictures. They gave us laminated.
They give them to you?
Yes.
You know what would be awesome right now, seriously? Jackpot.
Oh,
wouldn't
yeah.
It just be amazing? We'd get so much money.
Especially three-handed?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. Bad
beat. Oh, yeah.
Oh, man.
We'd basically be spending $40,000 between the three of us, you know, one way or another.
This level.
You know, I didn't care about the first. Never do. I'll knock out the guy that was 20 feet 2.
Yeah, he was talking.
I was good.
He was talking shit to you.
I know.
After you had the when kings, he's like, out, when he hit his set, he's like, try calling me. You like, you had him running the two outs.
I had fucking kings.
Yeah.
He goes, oh, race. I had fucking kings. And he had fucking nines. He popped a nine. You calling me with kings? Oh, I got him.
That's always a strong way to play poker.
But what's that guy's name that was sitting next to him? He always played him all the time. The guy who came before him twice. The guy that always bluffed all the time. What's his name? You know what I'm talking about. The guy. The guy who told him you're changing the table etiquette or whatever. That guy.
Who the hell is that?
I forgot his name.
I can't remember who that is.
You know what I'm talking about, though.
Yeah.
I like what he said, though, when he told us you're changing the etiquette of the table.
All right, it's 5 and 15:30.
Okay. Oh, 5.
So you owe another 1,000.
5.
Yep. For the another. Yeah.
15:30.
$10.
Yep.
Dana B. $2 spread. Patrick Gale will open. Brad B. $2 spread. Dana B. and Brad B. $2.
He didn't say that.
He said all in.
That's crazy shit. What are you?
How you doing it?
I'm not going to steal the money like that. You see the look on his face?
He's like, I'm robbing you.
Nothing you can do about it.
Oh,
that's it.
30 and
I bought him one more time. Hey, I lost it in a hand where that guy had the world trust in the front jacket. You that hand? That's what I'm talking about. I lost it that hand too. Yeah. Out there, that's why I'm going to pay no more. Front jacket, that world flush. You remember that shit? That was crazy. I can't play that too wild shit no more. I just can't do it. Now, she got it on loud for
sorry, it's me.
I'm just in a weird space right now.
Well, y'all just got to go over the headache because
they got to
think about which hand
or
good hand
would be. You got to think about it a lot. All right.
What's the total?
Yep, he
won't
be.
Oh, really?
158.
Because if you
were
like you got
your 13,
you got
your game back. Oh, really? Wow, that was scary. It was scary. The ship went over the line, but obviously it was an accident.
Man, you get away with the running. Nice bet.
Because you bet no one ever calls you.
Me included.
Just like that.
The next time I think I might call you. Don't you dare get it. You gotta do it with something real questionable. It's King 9. King, when you do it with King 9, I'll be right there waiting. Man, the big blind is 3 players.
Restarting stacks.
Yeah. Six.
The camera ain't got audio.
That folds. What the hell kind of bet is that, man?
That's a maybe I want to see the call.
I know. I don't think that you're going to give me the call with my crappy hand.
I need to hit the call. Maybe I'd take a fold or a call.
What about a raise all in?
I call.
Would you?
I'm calling
it. No, I think
you're lying.
No, not.
You wouldn't have had it this there.
Not necessarily. There's a crap ace. I might have snuck one in there, but I probably would. Let's not lie about it.
Thanks for Brad B for a kill. Thank you. Dave, you on for a kill? Table 3. On play for an end.
No, I'll chip in. All in. Thanks for that. Yep, I'm good.
$200 spread.
Yeah.
John, right? It's John. John.
Dave.
Dave. I probably Dave Quinn earlier. This guy from like, Dave, you take the the guy got all high and mighty in one hand. Didn't he? He got all high and mighty.
It was really weird, actually, because he went in drawing dead. I mean, yeah. He had kings, he had nines. He's like, what did he say? He said something like, that's what you get for calling.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good for the talking board.
He reminded me of this young kid about playing Castle, Ron, and Dana. Ron put his corner on the same one I got. I put my credit score on the same one I got. That was Ron put my money.
Is
it that much?
Yep.
Very simple.
Well, how much is that?
Let's see, 60, 75.
How many other rows is that?
What's that?
She's one of us.
Oh, that's done. We're done. We will see. You better believe I'm coming with some aggression. I would. I might fold out a turn here. That's a smart move.
Four and
up. You live, you know I'm coming in at least 100 yards.
Oh, yeah.
You got to the final table, though, today. That was a good rebound.
Yeah, it was. Yeah. I mean, I actually have nothing. I can't believe that got caught here. But it's still easy to call you with my nothing. What do you got behind me?
That's 100. 128. I'm sorry, 123. 123.
About me having the best hand. So I wonder if I want to take the gamble with you, and I think I should have.
I was telling Aaron, I saw you laughing at me earlier when I was a bubble. I saw you walk away.
Oh, I didn't laugh at you.
I know.
But yeah. I was.
You saw that. I went out, off the set, so we were flush.
24.
We had that 9-10? And then I know what it was? I wasn't sure if
9-10.
That was 9-10.
Small blind is 20,000.
She needed a flush. The other lady was. The lady was.
Right here.
Around here.
Not her. Wasn't lady to your right?
The other lady.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, way more sympathy. It wasn't her, no. The other lady.
Oh, am I?
Y'all just knocked her out of the water, but I saw leave.
$40,000 a call.
Can't believe I just fucked off half my stack. All in.
How much is it?
Never mind, don't worry.
Aaron, you want to trade some of these yellows?
Good one. Nice.
Yeah. No.
Racist.
I wasn't gonna be, yeah.
Right.
She's like, show one, show off. Come on, what is this? Okay,
I'll take
what's the total of that, please?
100,000.
100,000. I was lame, not gonna lie. Super lame.
I agree. smallest.
All I.
Too close. But I've played the last one all pulled. Now I'm obligated to call. So if you do it again, I'm going to call you.
Okay.
That's not binding one.
She heard it.
Well, no. Not hearing things.
Playing on table 12, seat 6. Please return to your game again. Player walking from 12, seat 6. Please return back to your game.
Praise.
I mean, I keep on getting 2-6, literally. 2-6. What the crap? You have any beats? How did I get in there? That 9 is live.
All in.
No, that was
snap. Yeah, snap.
Even if it's a deuce, I'm like, okay. We're gone.
Kind of figured. There's one epic,
yep.
One epic hand.
Car crash, yeah. Yep. And let's see.
Okay.
Check.
Durham.
We got like ace 10. Kings.
Oh.
Limping in on the button. Flopping top set.
When you hang yourself, oh, when you guys didn't do it.
Believe me, if I had anything resembling a hand, I would have been your buddy right there.
Yeah.
Hang you up.
Spread.
Oh, good it time to try and bluff again. No, you got it there?
Nice.
Nice hand. Oh, that's that. Four. Nice hand. Pretty sure you got it now. Yeah, you got it. I got 210, 217. Nice hand. Good luck, guys.
Nice
hand. What's up?
Aaron, who gets the button? She was small blind. She was small blind. He was big blind.
He was big blind. So pushing him the button, she'll be the big blind. No expert.
Big blind. Yeah.
Supporting.
Lines are up next hand.
Min-ray, is that what it was?
Yeah.
Okay. Come on.
Calling.
Nice.
sorry.
I had my blend and hang out there.
I just realized that after I pushed everything to you. All right, so it's going to be 25.50.
Yeah. Yeah. I think they can see them through the table or whatever. So maybe they're sensors. I don't know. Maybe there's some camera voodoo magic or something.
Yeah. Got a chip on them.
In the cards?
Mm-hmm. Option.
Steve, have you on your table change to 7?
One more call. Right here.
Steve, have you just on your table change to 7? No, thank you. Trevor S, $2 spread.
Raised 125.
Call.
here. All in. Okay. Yep. All right. Good luck, everybody. Zach is coming in.
Got me in there. Seven plays.
Yeah, here, if anything between her can retrieve their hand, it's still their hand until it goes through the mark.
Because she threw it over the line.
That's there. It's a little different, kind of like when your head's up, but like if you were three and one's already there, it has to literally go into the box and get the other cards there for it to be a dead hand.
Yeah.
But there is no mark for you guys, so. A lot of places might be a full dead here, kind of very clear.
Sure.
I see it throw it 3 feet away, face down, and then you can see what you have. And she goes, oh my god, I have that. She can reach across the table, pick him up, flip up, and pop back her pot.
Does the dealer ever take it?
Dealer takes it, it's going to be a pot.
Yeah.
It goes into the pile. But like I said, it's a little different when there's two of them, there's no pile.
Raise.
I'm all in.
All in.
Up by like 2:30.
Right.
wash your cards after this game.
Sorry?
I'm going to have you change the way you wash your hands after this game.
Okay.
Wash your cards.
Here.
Wash his hands? I didn't wash my cards. After this game, I combined two sentences.
I guess that's coming.
Picking up cards when you're washing them.
Oh, so I need to stay down here?
Yeah, stay down there and spin to one side or the other, not
okay,
directly.
Okay, I'll do it over here. Okay.
Call.
Call.
Just thinking you're putting out a flop when you're washing them.
Okay. Okay. That's it.
$30. We already chopped it for $300 each, and then winner gets $180.
We already chopped it?
Yeah. We chopped with like, what was it, 5 people left? Four, five, six people left.
So the only the chip leaders get to stay, or what?
No, they, we just, everybody gets $300, and then we just played off for the last $180. I think that's
lines are up, it'll be a 10,000 ant. Lines are 30 and 60.
I'm gonna have
to. What?
I've been here 10 minutes.
Yep. Gotta go to table 6.
Okay.
I don't know what happened. I think Carpenter might have messed up. Carpenter? Who gets the card first? Aaron?
Not the button.
Okay.
There you go, just like that, turn the button next for
it. Okay.
I'll go all in.
It's me first.
Okay.
So. Okay. I was thinking about folding and then that
easy.
It. Like,
easy
yeah,
enough.
You probably should. Okay.
Did you kill either hand that hand?
Am I
supposed
to kill it or what?
Every time.
Every time?
Every time, every hand.
Even no action?
Yep. Because it resets the computer then.
Oh, okay.
Well, they see a flop or don't see a flop, but we'll hand through there eventually.
All right. When you pull the first hand, it considers that that person lost.
When their head's up, it's a little different.
Uh-huh.
But when you pull the first hand, it'll say fold, and it'll say win for the other one, but they'll stay on the computer. And then when you muck the other hand through the circle, then it clears it out and goes on to the next hand.
Okay.
It just works better. So, yeah, muck them both. See, now it'll say 2-1.
Yep.
We do that one.
2-11. 1-6.
1-6, 1-17. 2-11, 1-6, 1-17.
I'll go all in.
Michael.
Flip
it up.
Drop it up.
Oh, nice. For me.
Good
job it.
Drop it. Drop it up.
I saw that coming.
Yeah.
I see both your hands. I'm like, you're probably both going to get it all in.
Yeah.
Drop it up.
Thank you.
All in.
All in. She's first to back.
Well, I can't take it back, can I?
That should change.
If
she would have called, you could have just beat.
I could have pulled that back.
Yep.
And would have just been called.
Yep. He acted out of turn, but she didn't act yet. But she would have just called. He would have got the option to take it back, right? Because the action, no.
Yeah.
If the action doesn't change, then he has to keep his own
back. Oh, I thought the call was the action change. It's not.
I don't know. No, because he's acting out of turn. If she raises, she changes it.
Okay. So yeah.
I
called
it.
She's calling.
It was a quick pull.
Okay. But she raised, then he can take it back.
Because then she changed what it was for him to call out of turn.
Yep.
Because he's out of turn.
Yeah, I thought you was the big. I know she called you already.
Oh, no, I didn't. I checked them.
Oh.
I thought she was thinking.
Okay. I knew something was going on there.
Just staring down.
Yeah. Like, you're thinking about. You're not thinking right now.
I feel like I checked.
I'll go 100,000.
The ropes.
Yeah, 60,000 actually.
Oh, I'm 15.
So. Yep, and your first act.
Yep.
All in. Live it up.
I feel good about it. It doesn't look good, but I feel good. Come on. Nice.
King four is good.
It.
So you get to take a picture.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
And do you want these two cards?
That's just one
sure.
She's got
yeah.
Two.
Okay.
With my bad card.
Yeah.
Kind of bad.
No. Not yeah, bad. They won. Though they won you the tournament.
Trying to get the ball down. Are you ready? I'm just gonna take a couple.
Okay.
I have to take a punch because it never seems to work when I take one.
You
take it?
Maybe once or twice a week.
Oh, do you?
At night time? I don't ever see.
I just play the $30 one.
Oh, okay.
Fairly good.
Yeah. Not too bad.
Yeah, lucky, and I read some books.
Okay.
But great. I was lucky. I had some luck.
Okay, well, that's good. You did good today.
Thank you.
We're good. No.
In front of that table network, someone keeps throwing trays all over it. I played one through the history. They checked the effects in May of last year. This tie is for the longest one ever. All the way back to September last year. All the way back to last September.
I was hella pissed. I'm like, why the fuck is this still going on? Marathon or what?
Huh?
The 40 marathon over here?
Well, they're playing poker. I don't know where it was.
Oh, that's what happened?
Yeah.
Oh. So they all got a little piece.
Yeah.
I get it. That's why it took so long. Yeah, well, gotta wait till a professional get here to do it. Yeah, it took a while. I don't think I ever seen a tournament go this long before. No, this is
$30.
This is a $30 tournament. It usually is done by 3, the latest. You got the box right there, whatever?
Thank you.
Yeah.